Hey everyone, this is Brian the Lorimer here, and today I'm gonna be drawing Tails from the Sonic the Hedgehog series in classic form. Alright, so let's go. Let's start off with this small kid. Okay. And Tails thinks I'm coolest as ever. Okay, now let's draw the ears. And the eyes for this. Cute little mouth right there, aww. Alright, let's do the ears. Draw the center of fingers and arm. Thank you. Okay, and what does Tails want? Okay. Okay. Now we need legs for this. Don't forget buckles. Oh well. I don't need them. Okay, let's draw the shoes and the toes. And I guess that's it for this. Okay, now let's draw this ears. It's time for, I can draw classic Tails. So, I don't need the battery to start. Okay. So what is this? I need eyes. My camera just flipped. Well, I need to do this in sideways. The previous video I made is Sonic's waiting animation. And it's sideways. But I think tails are spin, like ears. Oh, we forgot about that part. Oh well. Let's draw him Tails. All right then. Need one buckle right there, and another sock right over there. Okay, let's draw two tails. Oh, wait, did I just? Oh well, it looks like I don't need it. So it looks like I have, oh, okay. Thank you. There, okay. It looks like I messed up from this thing right there. There we go, that's Tails. Oh, I forgot to draw this. Now we need pencil. That one's a colorful. Okay. We need to erase him first. There we go. Now I need to color it a little bit. How about the disease go? Races of birch. Okay. Get out of here. Okay. There we go. I made him two tails. Let me find. There we go, that's my tails. Good luck and happy drawing. See you then. What is this? Thank you, and I'll see you then. Goodbye. Thank you so much and happy drawing.